It's just so easy. Watching what you need TV.
Hey, this is Kirsten Prout. Keep watching WTV.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Michelle Claire shooting for WTV Networks. We are here for the world premiere of The Bleeding here at the Lemley Theaters in West Hollywood, starring Kat Von D, Michael Madsen, Michael Mathias, Armin Asante, and DMX. So check us out, because we are going to get some exclusive interviews just for you guys. Exclusive interviews. So check us out, and we're going to have some fun, because we got what you need.
And that's why we went with the vampire film. And I'm going to introduce you to Michael Mathias.
And how are you doing this evening?
I'm good, you're good. How you doing?
I'm doing great. So tell us about your character in this movie.
Well, he doesn't say much, but he's a man of action. And he just gets back from war. So he's on a mission to find out what's going on. So he's a little confused, but he figures it out, then he knows what he has to do, and he takes care of it.
With a little bit of vengeance, right?
A bit of vengeance.
Because
I don't want to give away the movie. I guess I made the kids want slang, and NWA made the West Coast bang. Nah, it's just music, man, it's just music. I get your ass on the dance floor and move it. I have the savoir faire, I'm the reason everybody here. I say, get up! I make it hot in here. Your feet hurting, I really don't care. I say, get up! I won't see you move.
Close sets before, but this was a whole other ball game. I walked in first day and there are literally police cars at the front of set, and huge barriers, giant black walls, because paparazzi will get in otherwise, right? So I mean, first of all, you walk in, it's very intimidating, and you're like, oh my gosh, where am I? What am I doing? You go in, you're airbrushed completely white, you've got giant like red contacts in your eyes, suddenly you're a vampire and you're just thrust into this crazy world. So it's been a ride.
So how much fun was it playing a vampire by the name of Vanya?
It was a lot of fun. I think, like I was saying earlier, it's just like I have the hardest time being violent. And so, like, you know, I think that was probably the biggest challenge with that. But it was a lot of fun. I love doing makeup and stuff, and I love, like, just special effects and jump.
Tell us about this character. How interesting was it to play this character that you play in Bleeding? Tell us about that.
Well, I always wanted to play a priest. I always wanted to be a man of the cloth, but
to drink alcohol.
Nobody would ever give me a job like that, and so I. But he's a priest. That's kind of like he
He's let's just say he's the Antichrist.
Okay. I think I believe it.
He's a good man. He reads the Bible. But he also carries Thompson Machine.
Hey, this is Kat Von D, and keep watching WTV.
Hi, we're here at the premiere of Bleeding. My name is Amiana Allman.
And I'm Tony Tarantino.
Keep watching WTV.
Hi, my name's Rochelle Leah. Keep watching WTV.
And this is Michelle Claire for WTV Networks, and it is the end of the night. We got some great exclusive interviews. Kat Von D, Michael Madsen, Tony Tarantino.
Ashley Palmer from Paranormal Activity.
Kirsten, number one on the movie list right now.
Yes, number one in the world. Kirsten Pratt from the new Twilight. I didn't even come out yet. So that's great. That was really good. Some like 6-7 big names on the carpet. That was great.
That was a lot of fun.
It's just so easy, but you need to.